again. Lane to Boak, gets the kick away. Wobbler, goal! It might be the breakout game for Travis Boak.
And Melbourne, a one-point game down to the last second. What will this be? Oh, that's something for nothing.
Brogan on the other hand has had...
He's at 16 possessions.
Nine hitouts.
Travis Boak kept going, played on, ran inside 50, punches the air as soon as he hits it, and they get it.
Not a long kick of the ball. Think about going short. He's got Lomi inside 50. Ignores that. Keeps it low. Wingard takes off. Hands it up to Boak. The captain sees Westhoff. He's in the square. He doesn't need it. Getting a little hot in here.
Pinballing around and he couldn't contain it. Westhoff could. They're sweeping forward again, looking dangerous. Boak didn't panic. He steps again as the skipper pumps it in long.
Moore tries to break through. Brockman, Travis Boak, the captain, gives it to the air. Inspirational!
War of attrition in some respects, but the good football, the scoring football coming from the power. Boak stops and kicks another one.